All right, I'm out in the garden this morning tying up my tomato plants because they're all laying on the ground and picking tomato hornworms off of them. When I come across, here is a red wasp and he is eating a tomato hornworm. Got him in his jaws. So, wasps in the garden. They never sting me, haven't been stung in years, but tomato hornworms have been eating my plants, and this little guy's taking care of one of them for me. So there's one good thing about red wasp for you. That's it for the moment.